Watch how far he goes. He throws a club to the caddy.
This is awesome.
Reaches down into one of those big deep bunkers, grabs his divot. Oh, and I'm going to put it back. There it is. So look how far, look at what he does. He bends down. I thought you were supposed to get the caddy to do that. That's not what you pay him for. But good for him. Good for him for replacing his divot. I like guys who replace their divots.
Always leave a golf hole in better shape than you found it, Bob.
That's right.